Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. Today we are going to see 7th standard maths exercise 1.2 first question. Listen, here they have given write down a pair of integers whose sum is minus 7. When we are adding two integers, we should get minus 7 as answer. So now we are going to take first minus 17 plus 10, both also integer and different signs. When we are adding these two, this is negative number, this is positive number. So when we are adding these two different signs, we have to subtract. So difference between these two is minus 7. We got answer. And next sum, we are going to add both negative numbers, minus 4 plus minus 3 is equal to, both also negative numbers, and when we are adding we will get minus 7. And next option B, they ask us to find difference is minus 10. When we are finding difference, we should get minus 10 as answer. So now we are going to check it. Minus 25 minus minus 15 is equal to minus 25, minus of minus will become plus 15, difference between these two is equal to minus 10. And these two only is not answer, and here also these two is not answer. We can write any numbers. I have written only examples. And second sum is minus 12 minus minus 2 is equal to, this is already minus 12, minus of minus plus 2, difference between these two, minus 12 plus 2 is equal to minus 10. So we got answer. Now when we are adding these two numbers, we should get sum is equal to 0. So now we are going to add two numbers, minus 25 plus 25, one negative number, one positive number. When we are adding these two numbers, we will get sum is equal to 0. Next is the same model. If we are taking minus 38 plus 38 is equal to, when we are adding these two, both also different signs, so answer is 0. So first question, they have given sum difference, sum only they given, but in the second question they have given which two numbers should come. Here we have taken on our own, one negative, one positive, both also negative, here both also negative, like that we have taken. But in the second question, they have given condition. The first question, a pair of negative integers whose difference gives 8, both also we have to take it as negative integers. So minus 9 minus minus 17. Because they ask us to find the difference of two negative integers, a pair of negative integers. So we have taken both also negative numbers, is equal to minus 9 minus of minus plus 17. Difference between these two is 17 minus 9 is equal to 8, and greatest number is 17. In front of 17 plus 9 is there, so plus 8. And next, the second one, a negative integer and a positive integer whose sum is minus 5. Then we are adding negative and positive. Minus 8, negative number. We are going to add positive number, 3. Minus 8 plus 3 is equal to, difference between these two is minus 5. And we can write n number of. Now option C, a negative integer and a positive integer whose difference is minus 3. First we are going to take one negative number, minus 1. Next we have to find the difference, so minus. Next we are going to take one positive number, 2. Is equal to, now this is already negative number, this is positive number, but we have to find the difference. This minus will come for this 2. So minus 1 minus 2. Because here we have number positive, when minus into plus will become as minus. is equal to minus 1, minus 2, both also same sign. So when we are adding these two, we will get minus 3 as answer. If you are having any doubts, and kindly give your suggestions on the comments box. Thank you.